All in Mesa, a close call for a couple of puppies after a truck crashed into a QT gas station. Firefighters rescued the dogs who were trapped and then put out that fire. All of this happened late last night near Country Club in McKellips. We're told the driver ran off, but police found and detained him. Investigators say they do believe impairment is a factor. As for those puppies, a vet checked them out and they're expected to be just fine.